4 million in that one. Number 3. $50. And number 9. $1,000. And now's the time for an offer from the dealer. Let's see what the dealer's offer is this time. The offer is now just above 1 million. And no deal. And Luna continues playing. So not three boxes must be eliminated. $100. And 100,000 gold in number 19. And number 10. $750,000, not bad. And now it's time for an offer from the dealer, I think. And offer is now 1.2 million. And it's a no deal. Now to choose two boxes to eliminate. Number 11. $7.5K. And number 25. $250. The 10 million is still out there. Yeah, that should definitely give a nice offer. Let's ask the dealer. And the offer is now 1.9 million and a bit. No deal. Number 4. $500. And I guess deal should be substantially higher now. Not that much higher, but 2.4 million. One more box. No deal. Too cold. And that should definitely help the offer as well. And our offer is now 3.1 million. No deal, Nina biscuits and go further. And there's only one more box to choose from the other side. One gold. And that means that the 10 million is either in her own box or the last remaining box. And the dealer is now 3.8 million. $3.9 million nearly. No, that's another box in place, so. I missed one. So if it's a no deal, it she needs to pick one more box. So, one more box, number 24, or number 21. 500,000. And that was the final box to be opened. And we're now getting a final offer. If it's a no deal, Nina gets whatever's in his in a box. And if the 10 million is in a box, it's a double up, because the 10 million was won last time, so it's 20 million. And the final offer is 7,251,450 gold. If Nina accepts the deal, she gets that amount. If she declines it, she gets whatever is in her box. No deal. And that means that Nina is getting whatever's in her box. And her box contained 2,000 gold, so she probably should have taken the deal. But it's all in good fun. And while we are setting the boxes, there will be some bonus prizes. And we are just about ready to start another round. And 7 is taken over from Stefan. And Stephanie is now picking a contestant. And we have a new contestant, and it is... Irelia Wintons. And we really have picked box number 7 as her box. And now she must eliminate 6 boxes. Number 1, which had 4,000 gold in it. Number 8. 100 gold. Number 9. And now I went 7.5 million. Number 16. Gold. Two more boxes. Number 23. One gold. At number 19. $4 million. Now let's hear what the banker has to offer. And the first offer is 963,000 and bits. No deal. And next up, we need to pick 5 boxes to eliminate. Number 5. And there goes the 10 million. Number 3. $1,000 gold. Number 13. $750,000. And number 24. $2 million. And one more box. $26. $10,000 gold. It's time for an offer from a banker. And the offer is now 727,000. And if it's a no deal, then 4 boxes need to be opened. And it's a no deal. Number 6. $250. Number 10. $750. Number 20. $2,000. And one more box before the next offer. Number 25. 1 million. Let's see what the bank has to offer. And the offer is now 923,000. And it seems that's an audio. Three boxes to choose. Number 17. 7,500. Waiting. $500,000. Number 4. $250,000. Still in good shape. There's still 3 million and 5 million out there, I believe. And the current offer is now 1,375,000 and a bit. And he takes a deal. She takes a deal. Yeah. Well done. Well played. And Stefan, the banker, was right. There was 2 gold in the box. Congratulations. And when we reset the round, 7 will draw some middle round prizes. And the next contestant is William the Third. And the first box contains 10,000. And you pick number 3 as a number as this box. And 2 million gold in that one. Number 26, 7,500. Number 14.1 million gold. Number 21, 50,000. Number 24. $250 gold. And let's see what the bank has to offer. And the first offer is 1.3 million and a bit, almost 1.4. And William says that he did not buy his good armor for pennies, so I guess that's a no deal. Yeah, it was. Next up, he needs to pick 5 boxes to eliminate. And there goes the 4 million. On the gold. Wait. $2,000 gold. Number 17. 2 gold. Two. $5,000 gold. Let's hear what the bank has to offer. And the offer is 1,680,000 and a bit. About 300k more than before. No deal. 4 boxes need to be chosen now. Number 4. $750 gold. Number 5. And there goes the 7.5 million. Number 6. $3 million. And one more box, 25. $1,000. Let's see what the bank has to offer. And I got a feeling it will be lower than the previous one. The offer is now 1.4 million a bit. Would it be a deal or no deal? No deal. So now we need to open 3 boxes to eliminate. Number 19. And there goes the 5 million. Number 23. $250,000. Number 20. And there goes the 10 million. and we need an offer from the banker, but I don't think it's going to be a very high offer. Let's see. And the current offer is a mere 212,000. And no deal. Two boxes need to be chosen now. Number 16. And one more box, number 15. And the offer is 146,000. But William isn't taking it, no deal. So now William needs to choose one box, and that's number 10. Professor Gold. And the offer is now 162,000. And it's a no deal. And William, now you need to choose one box to eliminate. Number 11. £500,000. Not that good. And the offer is now 41,000 and a bit. Offer seems to be getting lower and lower. But it's a no deal, and we continue playing. And number 12, 500 gold. Should help it a bit, but probably not much. And offer is now a little bit higher, 58,000. No deal. And now William needs to choose another box. There is, as far as I can see, only two boxes left to eliminate. So after he chooses this box, this will be the final deal. 22. 1 gold. So this will be the final offer from the banker. It's either that or the content of his box number 3. And the offer is 52,526 gold. And William immediately says that forget that, he wants his box. So let's see what he won. $100,000. And that concludes the last round for today in Deal or No Deal. And we thank you all for coming. And congratulations to the winners. We might have some extra door prizes coming up, so stay around a bit. Yeah, there will be some more door prizes, or some more bonus prizes, whatever you call them. And the bonus round winners of the post-event thing was Nirat and Lily, and Scarface. And we hope you all enjoyed our event here. And a future event of Deal or No Deal will probably be announced sometime in future. Have not been scheduled yet, but it probably will at some point. And Stefan, Seven, and myself wish you all a good evening and enjoy yourself. And take care out there. I'll see you soon.